as Elton Morelato replaces Sandy Lendlovo. He's got two. Finds Olsen, Sissel, the Silva, corner kick again.
It's Morelato looking for his second.
Here is a chance for Olsen. Here is Morelato. Russia Solos have equalized. 10 minutes remaining!
That's the difference for Lane. You need the tall man, the one that will cause havoc in the box there. David hasn't done that. He wanders too far out. A Brazilian has decided he's going to do the job. Get the balls in there. Cause enough trouble. Poor decision. A wonderful save, though, earlier on by the goalkeeper. But only into the head of Morelato.
It was Sissel Olsen who took the initial shot. Celebration for coach Leo. Master stroke really in terms of making that substitution.
You can see that they mean business. But Swallows, you can see, you know, desperation in that. You know, the kicking away from the 18 years. That only shows desperation and frustration.
Denied by Siema. Morelato again takes a shot.
Oh, the keeper has made such a mess of that. And Swallows have pulled another goal back. Oh my goodness me, how incredible is that?
That is, I don't know what to call this. That is very bad. That's very bad goalkeeping on Munib. Look at the range once more. He doesn't have to dive. He just has to drift across and pick it up with both hands. Blame it on him completely.
Absolutely nobody else to shoulder the blame for that. All he had to do was get his body behind the ball, pick it up, hit it upfield. He's made a complete mess of things, Morelato.
Que según porque la gente
Morolato.
To add misery or to rub salt in the wound of Dube Birds.
That it's not all the time that has been used to full advantage of his pace. Past his big delay
at the stages of the second half because of the situation at 1-1. Morolatu now. Morolatu. We'll be right back.